find it. Where? Don't sub, it's cringy content. Hi you guys, and welcome to Ark. A game that is extremely freaking difficult. I am sorry you guys about the last live stream. There were technical difficulties called I was way too scared to do that. So let's just play a game that scares me a bit, but I can play it. Scary thing about Ark is the friggin' some of the creatures in it are just friggin' horrible. I hate them. Fuck. Something decent. What? Hey, Nob, answer me. Center. Bookmark. Right, so we want the one with only... that's only at 12 o'clock for stuff. Nah, I've bookmarked the server so I can go back to it, because when I go on my own servers, I can't help myself. I can't make a me own server anyway, because I already have, and I glitched the friggin' server out big time. My character's now fallen into the pit of despair. He glitched, he no-clipped through the map, and now he's stuck there. Because I can't get him back up. Because I forgot. And now I can't no clip anymore, it won't let me, so I am screwed, quite literally. Oh, where's my hair colour? This is racist. There's no green hair. He is. I'm watching you 24/7, boy. Right, where do I want to spawn? I want to spawn in Lava Island. I've never spawned there before. Noob 101 is my name. I've put my Ark character's name Noob 101. Hey, everyone wants to play with Noob 101, don't they? Yes I have. That's why it doesn't show that he's online anymore. Hey! It's when he starts sucking up with Josh when I'm locked. Hey, the only thing is at night. Oh, wow! I spawned next to a velociraptor! Screw you, raptors! This is a thing! Oh my dear God. Exactly. Huh. Is this a permadeath? Oh no. Oh no. Why? I'm just gonna call myself Bob. Is this one of them servers where every time you die it's a permadeath and you're not coming back? Fucking shit. I think it is. It's So I've just spawned as Bob, the normal character. Hey, how's it going? Can I join your tribe or else I'm fucked? I need help. Le clown to 84. I can't spell. Let me up. Ow. Let me up. He. The door locked. Hey. Oh. Where am I? Hey. You're not gonna kill me. Wait. Hey. Access inventory. There's nothing on there, you cheeky bit. No, I'm not joking. Live streaming. Just let me in the fucking. This is a hardcore server. I'm screwed. Hey! Shit. That was close. Noice. Hey! It's a pterodactyl. Oh shit, it's owned by another tribe. I'm not gonna mess with it. Hey, are you alright? Moss chops. Put leech blood in last item to feed. Oh, I can't feed you then. What? Oh, I was just boosted over the wall. What the fuck? I'm stuck. Oh, yes. I'm gonna destroy your shit. Oh, I can't destroy your shit. Oh, that's not fair. I'm inside his base. How the f- Who? I'm stuck in his. His house glitched out and it let me inside it, even though there was a wall there, and now I can't get back out. Wow. Oh! I got over. I hate this game, it gives me the fucking. It makes a shake. I think it's more because of the blimmin' Titan boas that scare me. Yep. Don't be saying I've got echo, because the only person I can hear echo from normally is you, Josh. I'm gonna be honest with you. Hey! It's a brontosaur. Don't crush me, please. I'm gonna have to join a new server, but I'm also gonna do something risky shit. I found a dead body and it disappeared. Oh wait, there, no. Hey, right, hold access inventory. He has shit in there. He has bloody spears, berries. He has hundreds of berries. Take all the berries. Yep, because I've got them. He's got a saddle. I'm taking that. Actually, no, he's got a sleeping bag. I need it. I I am. I'm taking all the shit I need. Right, it's just, well, I'm gonna be honest with you, Josh, it's common sense, you take everything you can. Although I'm gonna be encumbered in a minute and I can't move anymore. I didn't know, but fuck, I'm holding too much. Shit. Hey! I'm gonna have to eat anyway, so I'll just freaking hurry. I have hundreds of berries, so I can definitely have myself a friend soon. I need to go get some water. Drink the water. Thank you. We all know what you drink. Bleach. I wouldn't be surprised anyway. Oh shit, I ate all the berries by accident. Kleenex. Oh yeah, I've got one of them things that hold water. Oh shit, move. And also, take the pick and the sword, and I'm gonna pick until I'm bored. Shit! Something's near this brontosaur because it's acting weird. Now let's kill his body. Just fucking take the meat and run. It's like beating the meat. Right, just fucking take the shit. Hey, he wasn't dead. He just had a concussion. Sugar, I feel extremely bad now. Hey, right, we're there. I need to fill my water skin up. No, he didn't have a base. His dead body was lying in the middle of the floor, so I took everything off it. Right, spear. I need to put that in there. If you like pina colada. Fuck. Shit. Arse. Fuck. Shit. There's a stego there and I don't want it to rebel on us and kill us. Shh, please. Please! You've got a horny tail. I don't want that in my face. There's little dinosaurs everywhere. Oh, shit, shit. What the fuck are you? Bitch robbed my stuff. Die. Give me my shit. Fucking give me my shit, bitch. Yeah, but he robbed it off me. He's not allowed. Just get back here. It's a dinosaur. No, it's a dinosaur. It ran up to me and fucking robbed me shit. Die. Just get out. It's running with me stuff in its hand. I can't hit it with this goddamn fucking pick. I am live streaming. Just give me my bloody stuff back, bitch. It got away. Lucky bastard. What did he take anyway? Oh god, what did he take? He didn't nick it all, he nicked something, and I'm like, what if he's nicked something extremely important? And it turns out he took some of my berries, I guess that's alright, I guess. But if that cheeky fucker takes any more of my berries, fucked. I'm not having that. There's a passer, all of us. Get back here, bitch. You're not nicking my shit. I know. That's why I've got the T-Rex trophy. I didn't. I just glitched myself out of the map, so. Fuck. I'm gonna poop because I'm ready. You know how you get the choice to poop? Oh, it says not ready to poop. Oh. Fuck off. Someone's built a wall. Someone's built a fucking wall. Why? Nah, he's built a wall, so I have to use the water to get round, but I've got a sneaking suspicion there's a megalodon somewhere in that water, so... Fuck you! Oh. Oh, I've got my water. If I get dehydrated, I've got like a bag that I nicked off that guy and it has water in it. No! Dilophosaurs, 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 they'll fucking kill us. Fucking hide, fucking hide. I lost all my stuff. You bitch. I can go back and get it, but I'm gonna have to just fucking punch the fucker to death this time. Hey! Yeah, but the cheeky cunt took all my stuff. Cheeky bastard. Fucking out you come, bitch. I know you're there. Hey, 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 take my fist to your ass. Oh, just fucking great. Of what? Oh. I've lost all my shit. I'm lost. I'm in the middle of nowhere with nothing. I'm in the middle of nowhere with no items at all. This guy's got a wall and behind it there's a couple of dinosaurs. Let's use this rock to like jump over it though. Hey! Hey! Shit, ow, 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 ow. Wait there, no, it doesn't have a wall. There it is, beautiful dinosaur. Fuck. Bitch trying to touch me. Don't touch me, bitch. By knocking at any of them spider cunts again. I shit myself? Like... I almost got crushed by a brontosaurus again. No. Okay, I don't think I'll become a GTA though. Well, I wanted to do the heist yesterday, but we didn't end up doing them, so... fuck. Food goes down so quickly. Give me a break. Is this near death? Please, near death. I just defecated. Not no, my character. It's a pterodactyl. No. Oh, the music's went steep and it's gone dark. Shit, and I've not even got a torch, so I'm fucked. Oh, it's so cute. Where the fuck? Fuck. Fucking stop. Stop, stop, stop. Stop, please, 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 please. Fuck you, bitch. Just keep swimming, 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 just keep swimming. Oh, at least I won the race in life. Now shut up. No, I was the fastest. Oh shit. Oh shit. No. No. I've just swam past the spinosaur. So. Shit. Jurassic Park, sorry. No, the one with the massive spine. And it could swim behind the boat and it fucking. It was the one that the guy blew up at the end. The one that swallowed the phone and it was behind the fence and all you could hear was right, I asked that teacher the other day, do you watch Jurassic Park? No. Do you watch Jaws? No. Have you seen Back to the Future? No. I'm like, yeah. He is perfect. Fucking 10 out of 10. He didn't make Jurassic Park though, did he? Screw you. No, I know what you're trying to get at there. He made the first Jurassic Park, that was shit. Edit this live stream. Edit this stream. I forgot to change it from Resident Evil to Ark. Shit. I had a runner. Fucking. Yeah, I can as well, and it's not me, because to have echo, you have to have a loud enough mic. If it was echo, my headphones would be letting the noise out and going through into the mic. And it's not that loud at all. You're echoing like mad, Josh. Yeah. Why, as soon as I spawned, I was killed. I was killed by a T-Rex as soon as I spawned. Oh. I'm not good at Ark. Yes, level up already. That's a T-Rex. The hell is it? It looks like a T-Rex. Are you up for trials in a bit? It says as leaving. Oh wait, there's a building over here, because I'm on the center map, so... Oh... I need flint! Just find a rock. I just need a rock and then I can see again. I know, because it's dark! I need a rock! It's a pachyrhinosaur from a friggin' Walking with the Dinosaurs. Doesn't work like that, it's not Minecraft. And plus I don't have gasoline, so I'll have a good job lighting myself on fire. Or else I'd have probably took your helpful advice. Give me flint. It doesn't help that I've got my TV on dynamic, so it looks nice. It's... Because, bitch, when did you get the X4 garage? And, bitch... Every time I play GTA, we all argue, and it doesn't help my psychological state. Oh, yes! Thank Lord for that. Don't. Yes. I've got metal. How the fuck did I get that? Oh, I've got my hatchet on me. Wee. Oh. Thank Lord above us. I've got the materials to make a torch. Josh refuses to get Ark anyway. Because it's only a beta. Was that thunder or was that a dinosaur? Because that's dodgy, that noise. Nah, because it's raining, so it would make sense if it was thunder, but it sounded a lot like a dinosaur. Yeah, mum. Hey! Hiya! It doesn't want to kill us. Who? My live stream. Someone's not got a wall on their house, but they've tried to lock their door. Why would you name yourself Bum Bum? Are you fucking stupid? Oh. Oh, I'm breaking his bin to get all of the stuff that I get for breaking it. Which is nothing. Shit, I broke my torch. Shit. Josh. I fucked up. Bitch. What did bitch... What is on the internet? Stays on the internet. Shit, my dad's Steve Jobs, you're fucked now, ho. I'm gonna fucking sue you. Microsoft, ah ha ha ha, for very fucking fun. You're talking about someone's Microsoft. That's horrible. No, that's because it's dark humor. You're not allowed it. Shit, there's something actually chasing me. Just fucking duck. You're getting abused by your daddy. You coon. Fuck! Yeah, that let's have, he's gonna be like, let's have a chill and some Netflix. Snow salt. Oh, that would make sense. Right, Telemartin Gaming. Oh no. Cringe. That'll be the live stream. Oh, fucking. Wow. Hey! Oh, it's still night time. Ooh, dinosaur. Get back here, dinosaur. What the hell's screaming at me? What dinosaur's scaring at me? I'm not risking me busies, me business. Me business. Why would you use a camera to talk on a mic? I think I might create my own server again instead of just friggin'. Let's go onto my cheated server. Hey, let's leave this server because I'm not getting anywhere. Anywhere. So I'm gonna go onto my own server and just cheat it out big time. But host local, scorched earth, because I've never been on that before. The admin password isn't that hard. Do 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 do. Can I use cheats while I'm on an online server which I've made? Because I'm ADMIN. No, it's because I'm not getting anywhere on normal servers because I have no actual friends. So. Who? Great! Are you talking about me? I'm gonna call myself Hacks. I'm gonna get me. It's a two-player multiplayer, you know. Yeah, well, if someone joins the server, I can still do a multiplayer. It's just non-dedicated server. Actually, no, it is a dedicated server. Admin command fly. Have I crushed it already? Oh, wait there. Okay. This bitchin' dinosaur tried to kill me. Bitch, you can't kill me now, can you? Gallimimus. Hey, I've got a dinosaur now. Hey, oh, you had to be stuck. Hey, if you're watching me live stream, Josh. Oh my fucking god, I almost killed the dinosaur. Shit. Max, are you watching my stream? Oh. Some creepy dodo bastards have started eating that dinosaur I just tamed. Shit. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. No, but I think you can build guns. I just have to unlock all engrams and I forgot how to do it. No, unlock all engrams means I can make anything I want to make. Nah, engrams are what you can make and what you can't make. There's a scorpion! There's a scorpion! There's a scorpion! The scariest thing I've seen in Ark Survival Evolved. Hey! 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 Wait, 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 wait! Give me 1 minute, you cheeky bastard! No! No! I'm being killed by three things. Yeah, bitch! You're gonna get tucked down? I'm gonna get tucked down like a motherfucker! I don't know why I'm scared, like, cause I had god mode on the whole time, but... it killed my Gallimimus. Great. I force tamed them both, so I can't die now. They can't kill me. They look after me now. I am the king of Ark, now leave me alone. Only through hacks. Right. I want to find a dragon and tame it. Oh. You can only die of dehydration, and where do you find fucking water in the desert? Where's the water? I know I'm dehydrated, but where the fuck's the water? Water, 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 water. I'm just happy there are no water creatures in Scorched Earth, I don't think yet, so. Oh shit, there are some creepy alligators though. Shit. There's a scorpion. Got to go to his dad's. Are you going to your dad's? Bye. Wake me up inside. The pages out of print. Bye. Wee. Nah, I'm. Oh, Oh, I'm on one of the highest mountains in the game. There's an explorer note in there. It's about. Fucking mint. Fuck is it that? You seem cool. Why does it sound like you want to kill me though? Like in this arc map, like in Scorched Earth, you can find some creepy shit. Like there's massive creeps, and I'm flying towards one of them. Meh. I'm trying to look for a flying dinosaur so I can go find the dragons. What? On what game? I don't know. There's a scorpion just waiting for fly to go. This scorpion's gonna try and get me, but I'm flying right towards the edge, so he'll kill himself if he tries. Rock car isn't in GTA, online PS Xbox 360 anyway. How much money worth of shark cards did he buy? Now your brother. I was gonna say noob. Because it'd be extremely newbie if he'd have bought all them shark cards to get the rocket car and GTA Xbox 360. I fell asleep in midair, so I'm just gonna die of the fall. The fall didn't even friggin' kill me. I bet you by any chance it'll be the animal I see after the fall. The noise gets me every time. Where the hell's lava? Oh, North 1 might be the hardest place to go to. One random location. What? Yeah. There is a massive freaking skeleton. Because Get back here, get back here, get back here, get back here. Fuck! I want to tame this one because it's really fast. But it's ran off somewhere and I can't see it anymore. There it is, 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 there it is. Fuck, it's running off again. Get back here. I don't want to get attacked, that's all. Hey! Hey! Dollar. Right, there we go. Ride it. Now I'm gonna get around really fast. Because it's a fast one. And it sprints. Fucking hell. Just trying to find some flying dinosaurs so I can go find some dragons, bruh. Or even going to find the dragons here would be helpful. Is my dinosaur still trying to catch up? Kangaroo. Hey, it is as well. Kangaroo. Hey, get back here. Get back here. I've never seen you before. It's like a dog. Dog kangaroo. If you know what I'm talking about. Hey, 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 hey. Fuck. Fuck off. I just want to turn this. Fuck off. Hey, 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 hey. So get back here, bitch. You bringing me to the closest water source. I need to go get some water, capiche? Is that water? Is that water? Way! Fuck. Ow. Ow, 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 ow! Way! It's gonna kill me if I don't hurry up. Oh no. Where's the water? It's all moist, I need it to be actual water! Ha! 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 Hey! I'm not dying to nothing now. Yeah. Hey, I should really, ride that one. Actually, I'll tell you what I'll do. Whistle follow to all of my dinosaurs. So they'll just all follow me. The fuck am I being chased by? Oh, something's eating my other dinosaur with the water. So I guess I'm fucked on that one, but I really need to find the fucking dragon's den place, because it's gonna piss me off otherwise. Because, like, there's supposed to be dragons in it, but I can't see no fucking dragons anywhere, so I don't believe them. Hey! Like, yeah, maybe if I had a sight of a dragon, because it gives us a saddle as well when you first get, because you get the founder's pack, you get the saddle. And that's not, I can't use that if I can't find the fucking dragons. There's another kangaroo! Fuck off. I don't need another kangaroo, I've got one. There's a velociraptor! There's a velociraptor! Right, 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 right! died. More like it. Don't be trying to kill me or me dinosaurs. Oh, you're dying. That's why you don't fucking touch me dinosaurs. Hey, hey, I want a pack. I've got a pack of raptors. Oh, yeah. I've got a whole pack, so we're supposed to follow all of them. This is Jurassic World again. The other two raptors will start trying to kill them. Although one of them's about to die, so I think I'd rather stay away from that alligator. Right. The other two are on full health. I'd rather not. Best safe than sorry, if you know what I mean. One of them are fighting the fucking... Why would you fight the... Your level 1 raptor was killed by the alligator. Fucking hell. That's why I told you not to mess with the fucking alligator. You mess with the alligator, not me. Fucking hell, it's flying alligator. Shit, I didn't see that. No, the alligator just freaking jumped out the water. And I didn't expect it at all, so I almost threw me controller across the room. Just get away. Barry, run. Barry, we ain't got no time for this. Is there a demo? No, the Founders Edition doesn't give you everything, it just gives you some of it. Right, where the fuck? I don't want to risk bumping into that alligator again, so I'm gonna go see whether it's still there. Shit, the alligator's still there. The thing that you get everything with. Shit, he's killing me, raptor. Get off! Oh, me raptor just killed him. That's what you get for fucking with me, bitch. But yeah, like I say, when one thing fights a raptor, all the others are fucking dead. Right, I'm gonna tame this bitch. Right. Hey, we're gonna have fucking thousands of dinosaurs to come and help us when I'm in need of help. There we go. Right, so I'm gonna ride this one and I'm gonna get all my follow. So that they'll all follow the parasol, which is a good idea because it's the slowest, the parasol. And you don't want the raptors getting... You don't want to ride the raptors because they're fast. So they'll lose this parasol in minutes. I think I might stop live stream in a minute. We're gonna go. I didn't now because I'm going to look for the dragons, but I'll try. Because I'm seriously curious on where they are or anything. Because I've discovered like the majority of the map and I haven't found any dinosaur related, I mean dragon related stuff, so. And plus I know I can fly across the map, but when you fly across the map you're really slow. So, when you're on dinosaurs you're a lot faster. I don't think I'm gonna go on GTA, but I'm gonna... Wait there. I'm gonna use this raptor to get around faster. Even if I lose the parasol, cause... I think it depends, I think the cheapest version's like 30 quid. That might be, it's either 30 quid or 40 quid. No, the cheap, for the full version, it's over 30 quid or 40 quid. And whatever the the most expensive version is, take away £10 and you can get that. Why will you be getting it soon? Oh shit, there's a rib cage to you, just like a... Shit, I'm glitched. Get out the rib cage! I broke it. Now how am I gonna get this out of here? Okay. Oh, here we go. Am I gonna have to get you out? My raptors have just ran off and left me. T-Rex! 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 That's why they left me! That's why they left me! That's why they left me! That's why- Oh. Oh god, that could have went very wrong. I was like, my raptors just left me. And then the T-Rex started walking down the hill. I'm like, shit. Nah, I just used hacks and... And now this T-Rex is mine. I'm riding the T-Rex. Where the fuck's the raptors gone, seriously? Oh, I know where they've went. I thought I knew where they'd went. Lost my raptors. I've just whistled just in case they're anywhere near. Yep, let's just say I've just lost two raptors. Well, at least I've got a T-Rex, that should help. Yeah, that T-Rex, it came up to me. I just bloody tamed it as soon as it came over. So now I'm just riding that round. But I lost the raptors. They ran off. Yeah, well, I care a lot because that T-Rex takes so many hits. And it's so slow. So if I ever needed food or water or anything, I'm screwed because I have to like try and run over there and it takes ages. Where's the closest water? I'm gonna die. Actually, there's water on this dinosaur over here. Let's tame it and take it. Right. You can have as many as you want at once. Wait. Right. I'm only taming you so I can take the water off you. Right, so where's your water? Fill water tank from inventory. Oh, fuck. It's got no water on it. Just brilliant. Alright, T-Rex, come here. I'm not gonna kill the other creature because there's no point. But, oh, wait, there's like a green. The T-Rex is standing right in the middle of it, like, look at me, I look like fucking boss. It's really good when you get the hang of it, but before you get the hang of it, it's a really difficult game. It's an ankylosaur. No, it isn't. No, it isn't. No, it isn't. It's not what I thought it was. It's not what I thought it was. It's not what I thought it was. T-Rex, no, 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 no. Rexy, Rexy, no, 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 no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. I thought they were eggs. They're dinosaurs. Let's tame them both. They're mine now. Right, Rexy, don't be killing any of our dinosaurs. I ain't got time to be reviving no glitches. I've just walked two dinosaurs up just so they'll follow me. Hey! I'm a Dodicarus! No, I just tamed a couple of different dinosaurs. I ain't got another T-Rex. I didn't even see this T-Rex for miles, so I don't know where it came from. It just ran down the hill and then it was there. I was like, shit. I wasn't expecting you. Whatever, you're a fucking T-Rex. I was pretty pissed when I lost the raptors, like, because they're pretty fast and they were getting me around a lot faster. Now I'm not getting around half as fast. Your Rex killed a dinosaur, and I bet he just stepped on him by accident and everything, as always. Because this dinosaur kills a load of other dinosaurs, and you can tell it doesn't mean it. It's because it stands on them as you walk past, so they're like, yeah, I guess he's fucked them. Is there anything in that water? Because the water's extremely shifty, but there's something awesome at the other side. Yes, they are things in the water, but I don't think they're things that can kill me. So I'm gonna get off the T-Rex, because he'll kill them if they even try. Tribute terminal. Oh! I need it. Main survivor level. Use this generator for ultimate life forms. That's how Ark works. The dragons, I don't think you find them. I think you spawn them. But you have to be, like, really good at the game. You have to be, like, level 80. And you have to have, like, a load of artifacts. I'm not that high of a level. I'm only level 1, I think. But that's because I haven't upgraded nothing yet, but... If I go water, add stuff onto that, because that's the thing that's keeping me alive now. So. And then I come off here, I'm level 7. What are you doing? Killing my creatures, you cheeky bastard. Hey, I tamed you. Alright, so that water should last me forever now. Because I've upgraded that 7 times. I'm gonna fully upgrade water before anything else, like. Because when you use hacks, the only thing that can kill you is water. And that I can't get the water as fast as I would if I had my raptors. So I'm gonna try and fully upgrade water. And plus you're in the desert, what do you want to fully upgrade the most? How much water you can drink so you don't fucking lose it all in one go. Well, I have a T-Rex, so I'd try and do it before I end up killing it by accident. Because I'm going into a scorpion-raided desert. It sounds brilliant, doesn't it? There's like 7 scorpions. Oh, shit! The spiders. I've got arachnophobia. I can't go on that. 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 I'm too scared. No. My back starts getting like, I start getting like itchy back and that doesn't help. And plus, I think if you go far enough into the desert, like a massive, you know the, what do you call them? What do you call woodlouse? You get massive ones of them jumping out the sand and it's fucking shit scary, I heard. Insects are one of the scariest things ever. But when you've got T-Rex, you level up quite fast because you kill really high level creatures fast. So, level up is available, access inventory to apply it. Do you mean my dinosaur's inventory? Oh no, it means my inventory because I can make different things with engram points. I can make a gun. Wait there. I think I can make a gun. When do I make guns? When do I start making guns? I can make a parachute. Sounds helpful. Right, where the fuck are you gonna need a parachute? I can't find no fucking things to jump off. Right. I'm trying to look for guns. I need guns. Flame arrow. Bear trap. Bear trap. Yeah. You can get a turret. You can get a turret. At level 20 or 30. You can get a simple pistol at level 30. A sword at level 30. And then what? Can you get a shotgun? I'm sure you can get a shotgun. Metal railing. Diplodocus. You can get a long neck rifle. Long neck rifle. That you have to wait until you get the flare gun. Which I can't remember where you get. And it requires level 35. Also, you can get a shotgun. I never knew you could get a shotgun. You can get a chainsaw. Fucking awesome. What's like the strongest weapon in the game? Pump action shotgun. You can get that. The last thing you get is a night vision goggles at level 90. That's fucking horrible. Like, come on. You need night vision goggles by level 2. Never mind 90. A fucking rocket turret. You can get one of them. Just shoots rockets everywhere. No! There's mosasaurs. Do you know what they are? By any chance. Oh my fucking word. Oh. Why didn't it tell me? I guess I couldn't be asked to look through, to be honest. Rocket homing missile. Ooh, that sounds cool. Megalosaurus. I don't think you know how you get a missile. You can't actually get the rocket launcher. You get the rocket launcher way before you get missiles. My T-Rex just shit himself. Wow. Oh, there's carnivores everywhere. It's night time. I'm not doing this. Right. Give engrams. Oh, yes. And then night vision. And also force Tim, just in case I need it. Because I want that to be the one that's on whenever I press pause, because otherwise I'm going to fucking die every time. I'm on the road again! I'm supposed to be healthy on Monday and I'm eating fucking jelly drops today. Ah. 10 out of 10. Yes, I leveled up. Oh, yeah. I can make anything I fucking want. Let's be serious, where are you gonna find a fucking pteranodon now? Oh my God! There's a creature bigger than the T-Rex and it just attacked it. It's like a massive rock creature. Nah. It's called a rock elemental. It's like a massive rock monster. But it's stuck. Oh! That would make sense. Massive compared to the T-Rex. Yeah. Bloody massive. Hey, I'm not surprised I shit myself looking at you. Massive. I will when it's daytime, because it's still night. There'd be no point in sending you it now. You wouldn't see it. The screen's way too dark. The only reason I can see it is because I can see this big, massive friggin' shadow. How am I dying? Oh, because I'm cold. I didn't know I could die because I was cold. You should have told me that. I'm losing health way too fast. Go move the T-Rex out of the way so I can get it out of this bloody... It's stuck on something. Oh, here we are. No. Yeah, it's friggin'... It's actually just bigger than the T-Rex. I get it. It's the same size-ish. Day. Day. I need it to be day. Force tame, I need to put that back on though, because otherwise, if I run into another one of these, I could die. Right. Even though I've got a T-Rex as well. What time is it in-game anyway? It's 42 minutes past zero in the morning, just keep going. I think I might have to just sit on this dinosaur. I need to go somewhere that's a lot warmer though, because otherwise I'm going to die. How am I supposed to see? I want to turn my brightness up. Alright, I'm ending the live stream there, you guys. Because it's been on way too long. How do I stop broadcasting?